Good morning, caregivers. Welcome to Let's Talk Dementia Live on Facebook. I am Carol Howell, your host, internationally certified dementia practitioner, just like saying that because it just sounds so dadgone good, and author of the Amazon best-selling book, Let's Talk Dementia. Today, I would like to thank our sponsors, HD Imports, located at Flint Street Extension. You can reach them at 803-985-0985. They are there to repair and maintain your Honda, Kia, Toyota, Hyundai, and Acura. And if you got to travel a little ways to get into York County to see these folks, well worth your time. You're going to save a ton of money. Also, Life in the Carolinas, where it's never a bad day for a good story. Lifeinthecarolinas.com. You can find them also on YouTube. And also a new sponsor, Miss Beth Crosby. Beth is an editor, a writing coach, an amazing woman who sat down with me for about 2 hours and has laid out a plan for improving my social media plan and improving my website. And what a wonderful time we had together, and she made me giggle, and you know I like that. You can reach Beth at editorbeth.com. Email her there. You need to talk to her wherever you are, because you can type, you can Skype, you can phone call with Beth wherever you are in the country. Well, speaking of Life in the Carolinas, a few moments ago, I have told you many times that they did a wonderful episode called Remembering No More that I'm in, but it features my mama as the face of Alzheimer's for the CART Fund, CART, C-A-R-T. Now, that's a fund that was started and is maintained 100% by Rotary Club members. I kid everybody, around our part of the world, they say things differently. But I know a man who every time he'd go to Rotary, he said he was going to the Rotary Club. So I figure there's oak trees, pine trees, and rope trees. I don't know. But he went to Rotary Club. And the Rotary Club started this fund where all the members had to empty their pockets and put their coins in a bucket, a blue bucket on the table. And if they were late, they had to put extra. And if they had a birthday, they had to put extra. And all this money is used for Alzheimer's research. They give away millions of dollars through those coins. Coins for Alzheimer's Research Trust. That's what CART stands for. Well, this morning I'd like to bring special attention to the Tampa Rotaract Club. Now, I didn't know there was a Rotaract Club until they came to big time attention in my world. So a Rotaract Club is a younger version, because I guess the other folks are old, I don't know, of the Rotary Club. But I think they're in their 30s and 40s, and that's the folks that are in the Rotaract Club. But this particular one in Tampa, Florida, has started an initiative to beat out another club in raising over $38,000 for CART. And guess what they're calling it? They're calling it the Vera Jean Carpenter Holder Challenge. That's my mama. I am so honored that they have chosen to do this. They are in the process of bringing all that plan together, and I'm going to let you know more about it. We're going to see if we can help them in meeting their goal of exceeding $38,000. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. But kudos to the Tampa Rotaract Club. Well, today I wanted to talk with you about a subject we've talked about a couple times, but it's become very real in my world in the last week. I've told you that anything that's bad for your heart is bad for your brain. And there's so many things that go on in our bodies that we can control with what we eat and what we don't eat, what we do and what we don't do for or to our bodies. We need to constantly be aware of that, and that's why you don't eat junk. But one of the things that goes on in our bodies that has a direct correlation to Alzheimer's is inflammation. It's just amazing. If you read about what inflammation does to your body, it doesn't do anything for you, what it does to your body, it's incredible. One of the big things that comes off of inflammation when you think about it is stress, anxiety, tension. There's never a time those are good, right? Because you got a part of your body that's hurting, and then you tense up that part of the body that hurts. Well, that doesn't help. And you tense up the rest of you because you're in pain. That leads to depression, does it not? Because you've been in pain. It leads to anxiety. It leads to fear that you're going to move just right and make that spot on your body hurt. This has been very real in my husband's world. He started having pain in his left shoulder and up his neck. And it just progressively got worse, so much so that he couldn't sleep. He would go to sleep, and then he would wake up with just severe pain in that part of his body. And nothing he was doing was helping. We tried creams. Ibuprofen gave a little bit of relief, but you can't live off ibuprofen. You know, that's going to do all kinds of nasty things to your body, too. Just miserable human being. And he had to be so careful that if he turned his head just right, that he would aggravate it. He couldn't lift anything for the strain, you know, on the back of your neck. It was just a mess. And considering we are just a couple weeks away from actually moving, and we're going to be lifting some boxes, thought, we got to get this man to feeling better. I need him to be able to lift and to help me. So I said, Michael, you really need to go to the doctor. So he went to the orthopedist, and I was just sure he was going to get an injection of cortisone or something. Also told him it was a distinct possibility he had a torn rotator cuff, which, P.S., I know nothing about, but it scared him. And I have a friend who hurt through there, and that's what had happened to him. But alas, no treatment was given him. Doctor said continue to take ibuprofen or Aleve and eventually get to feeling better, because Mr. Howell, what you have is arthritis. You got some inflammation going on there. He has a little spur here or there, but the big thing is all the inflammation in his neck and arthritis. Well, I guess that's good news. He doesn't have a torn rotator cuff. That's very good news. But I was really hoping for an injection that would bring some pretty quick and long-lasting relief. Not so much. So while we were pleased, we're like, well, we're sort of kind of back to where we were before you went to the orthopedist and spent about $250. I mean, we love him. He's a good doctor. But it's just not cheap. You guys know that. So Michael said, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go over to Vitamin Depot and talk to David, because once before I was on a supplement called Infla 650. Now, David used to be a sponsor here on this show, and I wish he would come back as being a sponsor. And after I tell you about him today, maybe he'll decide to. But he sells a product called Infla 650. You guys see this? And it's just little capsules in this package that within, I am not lying to you, a day and a half of using this brought tremendous relief to my husband. Is he 100% cured? No. Does he still have some discomfort? Yes. But on a scale of 1 to 10, where he was at a 10 and he was miserable and would sit in his chair a couple times, I thought the man would cry. He hurt so much. I would say he's down to maybe a 1 or 2. Michael's writing right now. Michael, if that number's not right, you type right there and tell people what number your pain is at. But I can tell you, it's made a huge difference. Infla 650. The only place you can get this is from Vitamin Depot. And you can call them at, their phone number's right here if I can see it, 803-328-5800, or you can order it from their website, www.infla-650.com. It is $37 for a package of it. I don't know how long this lasts. I don't care. Because like I said, we just spent a whole bunch of money with the doctor to find out there was nothing he could do to help. And this is bringing just huge relief for Michael. Now, I know there's a whole lot of you that are dealing with inflammation, and we don't want this. There's a direct correlation between inflammation and Alzheimer's. You don't want inflammation in your body. And if you have a loved one who is dealing with arthritis, they've got inflammation. That's not helping their dementia journey. It's not helping your caregiving journey, because it's making their dementia worse. So we need to do something about this, and this Infla 650 is an excellent way to handle that. Now, I am not a doctor. I tell everybody, and I've told you, I've been to medical school 2 times, and I had lunch both days. That did not give me a degree, so I can't tell you this is the best thing in the world for you. You'll have to discern that for yourself. I can tell you that the ingredients are all Ayurvedic-type herbs, and I've looked them all up. And I had no concerns over Michael taking it. He does, it does say here, let's see, one warning. It says acidic or fermented foods are to be avoided if you take this product. So keep that in mind if you're eating a lot of sauerkraut or foods that are highly acidic. But other than that, I didn't see any real problem as far as bad side effects from taking this. But it's just something I want you to be aware of. Anything I can help you do to decrease your chances of Alzheimer's and to make your caregiving journey easier for the person that already has it, because we make them help feel better, then, you know, this is a good thing. We have to share that information. Infla 650, you can get it at www.infla-650.com, or you can call David at 803-328-5800, yes, and he's located on Selenese Road in Rock Hill. So all you local Rock Hill folks, be over at Vitamin Depot and stock up on this stuff. You're going to feel better. Yes, you are. Well, a special thank you to our sponsors, Beth Crosby. Beth is an editor and a writing coach, and you need to talk to her to help guide you in the direction that you need for building your business. You can reach her at editorbeth.com. Beth@editorbeth.com. I said it wrong the first time. I left out the first part. Her email is beth@editorbeth.com. Life in the Carolinas, where it's never a bad day for a good story. Find them on YouTube and on and at www.lifeinthecarolinas.com. And also HD Imports, located at Flint Street Extension, 803-985-0985. The mechanic of choice for the Howell household, because we only drive Hondas. We need a new Honda. Who's giving one away? They want to just send it on over to my house. You will find them there on Flint Street. Wonderful mechanics. Well, I hope you have a good caregiving journey. Oh, I'm doing very good on time today. Tomorrow, I know what we're going to talk about tomorrow. You know how so many days I've told you I'll be back tomorrow and I don't know what we're going to talk about? Well, Editor Beth, beth@editorbeth.com. I got it right. When I sat down with her, she said, Carol, you need a marketing plan. I went, okay, sure thing, Leroy. What does that look like? And she's had me working on outlining my topics for this show. She says for a year. I think she's pretty crazy if she thinks I'm going to do that. But alas, look, I've got 8 weeks of it done. Yes, so I know what we're going to talk about tomorrow. We're going to talk about flaxseed oil and ground flaxseed, because this week our subject, our top topic, is fighting dementia. Flaxseed oil and ground flaxseed. Wonder what that's about. Well, you'll find out tomorrow at 8:15. I hope you have a great caregiving journey. I hope you smile. Hope your loved one, your LO, makes you smile. Hope you come back to see me at 8:15 in the morning. Check us out at letstalkdementia.org. And my new book, it's on Amazon now. I know you can get it in Kindle. I'm not sure it's quite ready yet on paperback. They haven't sent me the email to tell me they've approved it, but it will be in a couple days. And it's called Reminisce and Worship. I will see you tomorrow. Have a good day. Bye.